wanted to start from something that matters to us. Pandemic and shelter in place were helping us be safe, but were women really safe if they were stuck in an environment with their abuser? So we thought about what ways in which technology could help. So what we're thinking, we could come up with an app that is disguised as a calculator, because if your partner is controlling your phone, you don't want them to know that you have an app that could potentially report them. And through the app, you would have the option of a chat, get in touch with a shelter or the police if you want that.
People can also store some photos and recordings.
Real problem, and how do you get the word out?
And so if you get it in shelter.
With QR codes that you could scan on your phone to get access.
Thank you for all the insight.
I just couldn't sleep. I was too excited. During breakfast, I was falling asleep in my chair.
For me to see the app have an impact on just one woman, that would be all I would ask.
This is just the most joyful thing that I've seen on campus. Students are hungry for the connection, and the students have done such good work overnight. It was really hard to choose the finalists, really hard. We're about to see the final presentations.
Our tech! It's not about the price, but it's more about creating new ideas, getting inspired, seeing what other people are up to.
It's a vibrating pillow that also acts as an alarm.
It distributes the weight of pressure evenly over the body of the object it is protecting.
So we came up with an alternative way of raising money for displaced people.
All you have to do is spray this sprayable energy drink in your mouth and you'll be ready to go.
We have a program where alumni can donate money to institutions.
What I saw over the last couple days is that students at McAllister are really bold and imaginative. And whether you win today or not, I hope you will continue to always believe in the power of your ideas and that you'll keep moving them forward to solve the most pressing problems of our time. We need you. So now, the moment you've all been waiting for. Ink and aha!
I mean, we were the last team to be called, so there was just, it was really stressful, but it was beautiful because my team and I worked so hard, and for people to recognize that, it's hopeful, it's beautiful. All I care about is that we all have a right to a life that feels safe and secure. And so if the app truly could become a tool for victims of domestic abuse to get help, that would be, even just one person would make all of this worth it.